up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what's happening here?
A gathering for people who are really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying before about Dean? You said she'll tell me when.
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it? Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Kami has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming. Where now?
Working on it. This way.
Okay.
Watch it!
Yeah.
it?
Yeah, I think so. Okay, now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Go Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better. Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sound like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one kid. The Reach. About this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. He gave me my...
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears something.
Sure. I could see that.
Jesus, what happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started. Whoa.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Who's got a visual on them?
Negative contact.
How about you?
All clear on this end, too.
Oh, listen, that them? I'm on it.
Shit. them. What?
Ashley! Pin her down!
Hey! Dead ahead!
Don't let up!
I got it! Hear that?
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Ugh.
think Abby picked the aquarium because they're so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Crossing this.
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This is wrecked.
You don't say. This way, come on.
Need a hand?
Ah, got it.
Sniper spotted as well. Sniper sighted at the marina. Likely to front path. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for order.
We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our order.
Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking their boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Perimeter. I don't want any more surprises today.
Oh,
I saw something. I'll see what's up.
The treasure is here! Over there!
Search the entire mall. Don't let her escape.
Got her!
Where'd she go? Hunt her down. I found her! Behind the door!
Sign of her.
hell'd she go?
Flush her out!
Right. Boat. Please, please. Nice. Thank you. these go through. Where's this go? Kidding me? Damn it. Come on. Got it. Thank you.
There's another boat!
Shit out of the chain. Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel. Okay. this stuff. Here. Oh. Shit. Owen. Really?
People don't come back from that island.
How many times has Abby risked her life for you?
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up.
Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went.
How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants, and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here.
Fucking get over here!
Point to where she is on this map. And then you... fucking match up.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about it. Back the fuck up!
Point to where she is.
Fucking point!
Tell me where Abby is.
She...
where the fuck is she?
It's all right. Come on, let's go. Let's go. It's all right.
time we get there, this whole area will be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this.
Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
If we're in Falls City by tomorrow, we're doing good. Hey. They got what they deserved.
But she gets to live.
Yeah. Is that okay?
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, I come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see it.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Ha! You find your own damn bribes.
How you doing?
Fine.
Ellie?
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
My friend's problems are my problems.
You're such a sap.
All right, how about, my friends can't get out of their own damn way.
It's better. Shit! Jesse! Stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here!
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right. Stop! Stop! Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon!
Fuck! No. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. Killed my friends. We let you both live, and you wasted it.